I first found out about UHR through Instagram. I think after getting to know both Art and Kate on a personal level, I was more comfortable with their expertise and leveraging real estate.